Yo guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another new Automobilista 2 video. This is Jay, and this time I will be racing the BMW M1 Pro car. Car that I don't drive that often, and it will be, obviously, at the Hockenheim historic 1977 layout. A car and track fitting for a combo. Let's go for it. Really nowhere to go there, so the best thing is to just stay alive. Don't want to end your race in the first corner. Whoa!
Left side. Car left. Still with you. He's on your left. Left side's clear.
Right, he's really blocking. I can't get past anywhere.
Come on your left side.
Oh.
And still there. You're clear on the left. Left side. Still there. Still there.
Stay in that slipstream.
Hold your line. Left side's clear.
Lovely.
Just leading the race. There's a car right. Still with you. You are clear on the right.
Okay. I'm taking some unusual lines, but they're working. Just gotta do what you gotta do.
Car on your right side. Still there. Right side's clear.
Nice, I'll take that for the first lap. Gotta be really patient with this car, with your inputs. It's an absolute beast. A lot of fun. But if you're over eager on the throttle, it will kill you. Oh, bad gear shift there. Wow, a bit of argy-bargy in front. Oh!
Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear left.
Alright.
Oh no, Jay. Come on, mate. Defend your position. Car in front is Lance.
Yes, Jim.
Watch your oil temperature. It's pretty high. Just done.
end in tears with these three. I need to get past them. Come on.
The car on the left. He's still with you.
Late dive bomb.
Your engine temperatures are now back to normal.
Oh, that's brilliant. I will take that one. That felt so good.
You've got cold front tyres.
Whoa!
Right side. Clear on the right.
He wasn't happy about that overtake, was he? Alright, up into 19th place. Jim, shut up, I'm talking.
Alright, Jay, your oil temperature's getting a bit high.
Okay, I'll short shift then. On the throttle just to get some nice torque or traction out of that corner, I should say.
The oil temperature's getting a bit high.
Okay, Jim. But we're catching, that's the main thing.
Okay, Jay, you're reeling. Burger, the gap is now 1.6 seconds.
Yes, thank you, Jim. Guys, now
7.7, that's your quickest lap.
Nearly in striking distance now. Car sounds beautiful.
Keep an eye on the oil temperature, it's creeping up.
Yes, up on the inside.
Good move, mate.
Alright.
Stay left.
Still
you
there.
Stay right.
He's still there. He's still with you.
Clear. Oh. Whoa! Wow!
On the left.
He really didn't want me to go there. No, need to back out a bit.
This lap for Regazzoni, 209.43. Okay, Jay, you're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. P18. Stay close. See if we can unsettle him.
Yeah. Nowhere to go, Jim. Oh, this is unfair.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing.
Oh no.
Oh, you're right.
That misshift has cost me some speed. Locked up my front tyres, but we made the pass. Just gotta lick the stamp and send it, as Daniel Ricciardo says, or used to say. He's not doing that much anymore, is he?
16th place.
Okay, we're up in 16th, we need to get that 15th place now.
Guy on your left.
Oh!
Clear left, on your left. Left side's clear.
Well done, Jay. Nice move, mate.
messed up my shifting, locked up my brakes. But the pass is done. Might even be cooking my engine as well. Oh my god, look at this guy.
Keep this line, my side's clear.
Okay, he really wanted it.
He's on your left. He's still with you. Still there. Keep your line. Still there. He's still there.
Oh. He really wanted it. Good racing.
Line. Left side's clear. There's a car on your left. You're clear on the left. There's a car on your right. Hold your line. Still there. Right side's clear. Ass.
Oh my god.
Okay, Jay. Push now. We can that was good.
Game. Yes, Jim. Shut up. Let me enjoy it. Ah, understeering.
Don't be intimidated. Keep it behind you. Your engine temperatures are looking better now. Right side, clear on the right.
Alright, let's see if we can get away from this pack and get the other pack in front.
Right side. Clear right.
Dancing the rear end through the corner. Nothing like being on the edge of these.
Zero.
Cars in there, Miss 2.
Alright, Jay, keep an eye on your oil temperature. It's creeping up.
Oh, sliding a bit too much now. I think we just don't have the pace to get them guys. Bit of a shame, only two laps to go as well. Unless they make a mistake. This game is beautiful.
Keep an eye on your oil temperature. It's creeping up.
Come on, get it back in control. Jim, shut up, Jim!
Lap times are pretty consistent.
Oh! Absolutely hammered. I was so much closer up to that point, and then, yeah. Jim, would you just shut up, please? Come on, stop being so ragged. Fastest if we can. Fastest for me anyway. Jim. There we go.
15th place. Well done, mate. Good finish.
Not so good. But we'll take it. You know what? I did my fastest lap in that lap. So, Not too bad. I think if you're still here, I hope you've enjoyed it. Thank you for checking this out, and I'll see you in the next time. Or maybe, I should say, I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Well, let's see, where did we finish? 15th place. We got our fastest lap of our race, 209. And the fastest lap in the race was a 209 200. Didier Pironi.